Thousands of local families are getting a free turkey just in time for Thanksgiving.
CBS 2's Cara Finstrom takes us inside the 10th annual Healthy Family Update event in Compton.
This started 10 years ago as a giving away of turkey dinners to about 500 families in need. It's now turned into this, the giving away of about 10,000 Thanksgiving dinners.
The line started winding around this Compton field early this morning, a family after family in need.
I brought my two great-great-granddaughters, Emaya and Inaja.
Helen Parker came to get a turkey that she says four generations of her family will share.
They'll all have meat to and be together to celebrate.
Ricky Miller is here because he says his family has been hit hard not only by the economy, but also a devastating loss.
My family has been going through a lot of crises. I lost my daughter this year, early part of the year, of an illness and sickness of lupus.
The volunteers here want to make sure every one of these families has a warm turkey this Thanksgiving. They also brought in the Dodgers for a baseball clinic and are offering free health screenings and help with signups for health insurance under the Federal Affordable Care Act.
We need to make sure that we do that because we have the highest level of obesity and diabetes, health problems, heart problems right here in our district.
All acts of kindness by hundreds of volunteers that those here today say they are thankful for.
It's a blessing that they're giving something away. Because God will provide for everybody, but it's a blessing.
From Compton, Cara Finstrom, CBS 2 News.